at the Crack Shack, we are known for our southern fried chicken. We like to work with different elements of the chicken, and we like to create a fun take on the traditional chicken sandwich and elevate it in our own way. We were looking forward to using the King's Hawaiian slider to tie in together with one of our popular sandwiches, which is the Coupe de Ville. We have lime mayo, cabbage, pickled Fresnos, and our Crack Shack fried chicken. This is the barbecue pulled chicken that was in our house barbecue sauce. So we toasted the bun to give it a nice crunch element because of the pulled chicken and the smoked cheddar cheese was. We added the slaw to give it another crunch element and another crunch factor. So we really loved using the King's Hawaiian bun because it brings back summertime for us. And King's Hawaiian is an iconic brand, so it just made sense to do a barbecue pulled chicken sandwich. The Malibu Barbie was a homage to one of our sandwiches that we began with the Crack Shack. We did this on the King's Hawaiian roll. We toasted the inside of the bun. We finished the sandwich off with the chicken roulade that was basted in our kimchi barbecue. A crispy onion ring that was breaded in cornmeal. We liked the texture of the cornmeal, the pineapple mustard, and the King's Hawaiian because the flavor profile with the sweetness of the bread and the pineapple mustard all ties together. The sandwiches are play on katsu with the King's Hawaiian pre-sliced loaf. We spread Thai basil butter over the top and made a tonkatsu aioli, and we made a slaw using the components that ties in together with katsu. Once you toast the bread and you have the crispy element of the katsu and the umami flavor from the aioli, everything just tied in together and worked really well. This is the loco moco on the pre-sliced King's Hawaiian roll. We toasted the inside to give it some crunch. We did a chicken patty sausage, Maui onion marmalade, shiitake ketchup to kind of represent the gravy from our traditional loco moco, and then we finished the sandwich with a sunny side up egg. The variety with the King's Hawaiian really gives me a creative opportunity to create different sandwiches and different textures and elements with this brand.